Hey guys, Game for Cykits here, but another reprint today. I play Prey. This is, I guess, supposed to be a remake of the original game. I'm not sure, but there's some story on the characters and whatnot. It's supposed to be when, in another universe or dimension in America and Soviet Russia, or just Russia, work together and we discover alien life and stuff. So, yeah, well. Alright, and we are getting into this, so I'm gonna actually just part normal. So, yeah, gotta do this. So, looks like here we can pick male, female. Sorry about the, any of the frame rate droppage or laggage. I'm streaming this to my PC so it can record. So let's go ahead and hop right into this. So this is not a remake or anything. This is a different story altogether. It just has, license or whatever title. It just has Prey in it. Okay, it's just Prey. Okay. It's not a remake or continuation of the other game, 2006, which. Back then, I was actually horrified to play that game. Not gonna lie. I was scared shitless to play that game. Alright, here we are, the new Prey game. It's pretty cool. Art style looks pretty damn awesome. Sorry for any background noise or anything like that. Let's go ahead and do this. Only know a little bit about the game, that you're on a space station. Well, you're on a space station, everything's gone wrong, and you have to fight an alien race that can turn to any object, which kind of turns this into a horror game, and you can't trust anything in the game, which is pretty cool. Alright, so let's begin. Hopefully we don't get too much frame rate droppage or lag.
Good morning, Morgan. Today is Monday, March 15th, 2032.
Sorry, it's not too loud. I'll try to see if I can... There we go. Seems like a reasonable amount of... That is bright as frick. Alright, hold on. I'm actually going to turn up a little bit more. There we go. Just so you guys can hear.
Hey, Morgan. Wake up. We're burning daylight. I sent the helicopter to pick you up. It's just a few tests. Don't forget to wear your suit. See you soon.
Right. Pretty sure things will go wrong. Well, apparently we're not in space-age. We're on Earth-age. We're gonna put this suit on. Last suit you'll ever wear. Welcome to Men in Black. But yeah, this is set in another universe, another dimension, whatever, where Russia and America are working together. Top secret stuff. Congrats, Morgan. Alex, okay. Cool. Alright, guys, I won't be reading anything. I'll read all this stuff later myself. If I'm interested enough in the game and want to know the backstory of everything and the lore, just read everything possible. So, yeah, take. Okay, cool. I get the take stuff. Don't mind me, I'm just going to take everything in this building. I'm sorry. But if you guys want to, read it, go ahead. Just stop the video. Pause right there. Read all that. Thank you. Thank you. I'll definitely love that. Ooh, controller. Okay. Oh, I can't pick it up. Oh, man. It's graphics on these games. Just sit down, have a chill day. Man. I freaking hate this level. I won't read everything, but I'll read some things. I'll just be putting stuff up. So, whoa. My nice song of classic. It's because he's Asian. Okay, that's interesting. Is there... Okay, there are other books in here. I see, I see. Sorry if I'm going too fast on this. Five to seven seconds. 3 minimum. More or less. Warning or marshal. Okay. Ooh. I'll take all of that, please. There's a door here. Okay. That's a very nice way to hide a door. I mean, a closet. Yes, that's definitely a nice way to hide the fucking door. Damn it. Okay, that's what we'll do. Weird. I just thought of a joke for this game. And I forget it instantly. Oh well. But I just guess I can pick this up. Kobe! Little bit of Kobe. Okay. Alright, well, is there anything else I need? I can climb this. Oh, okay. Alright, enter password. Tutorial? I don't need no damn tutorial. I'm my own person. I'm my own man. Emails. Congrats and welcome, Nolan Morgan. So glad you're coming aboard soon. Your first official work day is Monday, March 15th. Okay. Livery. That's okay. Okay. Ready. Well then. Okay. Doesn't seem like there's anything else there. Is there another secret club? No, it's just one closet. Well, it's not really a secret. I mean, there's a freaking thing there telling you, hey, this is definitely a door of some sorts. You should probably walk into it. I mean, probably. I don't know, don't quote me on anything. Don't quote me on shiznicks. Anything in here? No. Paper. Oh yeah, just gonna. Oh yeah, take a nice shower. Nice steamy hot bath. Oh, okay. I do have a flashlight. That's weird. Hey, I wasn't done my shower yet. Be a nice steamy hot bath. Yeah. Okay, now. just gonna take a. Take a nice little dump, get up, flush toilet. I know I'm being an idiot, that's the point. Oh, sorry, I forgot to turn on the light. There we go, we're going.
Morning, Mr. Yook.
Well, hello there.
Heard there's a chopper on the roof. Must be for you.
Get the little chopper, come on.
You'll have to take the elevator.
Okay.
Down the hall, but you know that, I guess. Aren't you going to be late?
Good point. I should stop talking to you. What? What? Tired of me talking to you? Oh, fuck you. All right, let's do this. I wonder where I want to go. My floor, the roof, why are there only two options here? It says the 45th floor, and there's only two options. There's no, you know, down floor. Unless I'm obviously not on the highest point. If I have to go to the roof, but whatever. I know I'm being nitpicky and stupid. A lot of good games come out this year. We got Destiny 2, which was revealed a few days ago, which is cool. We're on the roof. Cool, cool. We got Battlefront 2. It's gonna be a good year. Oh. All for me? Shouldn't have, guys. Just shouldn't have. Oh, wow. Oh, God. Sorry, guys. The music, though.
Please make yourself comfortable, and we'll be on our way.
Oh, I will. Yeah, it
is. The start facility is just a short hop. Gotcha. 78 degrees. Clear skies all the way.
Gotcha, yeah. This is definitely helicopter traveling music. Oh, that's nice. I saw the resistance sign right there. That's cool. Oh, orgasm. I don't know why these people add me if they don't want to play games. It's like, very annoying. It's like, hey, yeah, you want to be my friend? Yep, but only if you don't play again. Yeah, I see what you did there, mate. Very nice. Fucking wind flare, though. Oh yeah, this is real voice. Love the city. Love the city. Too bad we're not gonna be here, you know, because we made a whole entire game with this city. I mean, look at this. This is a whole map itself. Just look at that. This is just a whole map itself. Don't even need to go to space. Let's just have the invasion here. This is beautiful. Oh, is that my helicopter? Oh. Pray, nice. Pray that this game won't suck. Yeah, sorry guys, there's a little bit of a lag back there, but we're good.
Here we are, Mr. Yu.
Thanks.
Find the glass on the way out. Good luck to you.
Thank you. Thank you, pilot. Thanks for the nice flight. Flight tour there. Nice view and everything. That badass, awesome. Comfortable music. The fuck are you? You're obviously a flying robot. How are you floating right now? Yeah, I see there's weird jet streams coming out the side of you, but how are you literally floating? Is there a
cushion?
Oh, there is. Oh, what? Wait, what? I don't think I heard that right. That's cool.
Our research often requires intense focus and long hours. I can provide you with a psychoactive stimulant after the test, if necessary.
Psychoactive stimulant? Are you gonna give me a happy ending? No.
Everyone's eager to see what you're capable of, Dr. Hugh. I know I am.
Oh, are you?
My instruments are calibrated for high volume data analysis and live reading. Don't worry, nothing will be missed.
I'm sure.
It won't be long before you're on a shuttle bound for Talos 1. The elevator will take you directly to the testing area. I'm sure your brother is waiting for you. All our labs meet the minimum. Strange. That's never happened before. I'll have to file a maintenance request. Please excuse me, Dr.
Yeah. So they do have an audio stopping thing. So I could keep talking to that lady. Useless. No.
Welcome, Morgan Yu. You have a 9 a.m. appointment in the testing facility. Please confirm.
Thank you, Sheila and Miss Jarvis. Hooray, hooray. That's a lot of floors that were dropping by so damn quickly. It's not found!
Morgan, finally.
What's up, Asian bro?
Hey, you don't look terrible in a TransStar uniform. How's your eye? Still red? I know the test might seem a little unconventional, but that's a new family tradition. Breaking convention is in our blood. Once you start the test, just do whatever comes natural. Don't overthink it. Dr. Bellamy is going to walk you through the process. You're in good hands.
Kind of doubt
we'll
that.
We'll be in orbit next week.
Yeah, hey, black guy.
Mr. Yu, we're ready for your brother and your man.
Right. Listen, just be yourself. I'll see you after.
Roger, Dodger.
Dr. Yu.
You just said my name. Why? Okay, you guys can move on. I'm not really good right now. At least not right now. Hello, fellow scientist. I am here
good to... Good morning, Morgan. I'm Dr. Bellman. Okay. Looks like we have some tests to run through today. Probably not the kind of thing you're used to, I imagine, but trust me, you're going to do fantastic.
Kind of don't trust you already.
Great. Let's begin. For this first test, I'd like you to remove the boxes from the red circle as quickly as you can.
That red circle.
Go with your back. Okay? Wonderful. Press the red button when you're ready.
A red button. Oh, this red button? Okay.
Wonderful.
Oh, was that a timer?
You're absolutely fine. Let's move on to room B, then.
Okay.
Okay, Morgan. Listen carefully. I'd like you to do your best to hide in this room.
Oh, really?
Relax. Think it over. No, I'm kidding. You only have 9 seconds. Hit the red button when you're ready to start.
This is where I... Oh, what's... okay. Does this mean I get my powers?
Is he? He's hiding behind the chair.
Damn it, they spotted me. You bastards. Hey, robot.
That's fine. Sorry, let's keep things moving. Head into room C.
Okay, you shady bastards. Whatever. Can you open? Okay. He's like, can you open the... Oh, wait. Oh, okay, thanks.
Alright. Here we go. For this test, please press the blue button across the room as quickly as you can in the most natural, intuitive way possible. Without thinking. Just go for it. Press the red button when you're ready.
Okay.
I'm sorry, can someone please explain to me what's happening? Someone?
I saw exactly what Tina brought down.
Did you double check?
Speaker's still on.
I apologize, Morgan, we're having some trouble with the equipment. Not your fault.
Sure, it's not.
One last room. Let's step into D.
What from these nuts? Ha! Got him! I'm sorry, I know. I'm a disgrace. Do I sit down? I mean, can I sit down or do I just... Oh yeah, I can sit down. No.
I would appreciate it. Thank you.
Nigga, there's a cup right there.
Okay, Morgan. Have a seat at the table for me,
please. I guess it's not full. Or I am sitting.
Take a look at the screen in front of you.
I am looking at the screen.
A series of questions.
Oh, you mean this one?
Pick the answer that makes the most sense to you. Let's start on the screen when you're ready.
Okay. The plane navigation goes somewhere familiar you know you love. Oh, wait, that's one sentence. The plane navigation goes somewhere you love. Something new. I say new. I love
new. Looks like you've got the hang of it. Keep going.
You've been sentenced to death for your actions. How does this make you feel? Rain. I say this.
That's heavy stuff.
Shut up. Runaway train is bearing down. 5 people who are tied to the track. You can cause a train to switch tracks, but there is one person tied to the second track. I mean, train might stop. Maybe it doesn't tell you how far the tracks are. The train might be able to stop. Might be a mile away. I don't know. Just switch tracks to be safe. Runway train. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Runway train is bearing down with five people who are staying on the platform next to an enormously fat man. Push him into the track to stop the train. How would that stop the train? Figure the train would roll over him, get off the track, and just destroy everything then. See, there's a lot of destruction. I might cause more harm than good, so I'll do nothing.
Almost done.
Runway train is bearing down on five people enjoy the track. You can stop the train by jumping onto the track, but you would... How would I... Am I the fat man now? What the fuck? How would I stop the train? Am I just a freaking gigantic brick wall? Nah, a train would definitely plow through a brick wall. Why is the fat man here again? Jump on tracks, I say do nothing.
Interesting. Well done. Well done. We need it through. For this next part, I'm going to display an image. I want you to take a good look at it.
What the fuck was that? Wait, what? Okay. Just, I think I'm on it. Dust. Life. For retarded, dramatic. Let's keep her going.
Alex. So what's going on? We have a problem. What about more?
They have broken containment.
Sedated. Clean it up. I'm on my way. Got it.
Clean what up? Oh my god, what did you guys do? Did you break the law?
Good morning, Morgan. Today is Monday, March 15th, 2032.
Bullshit. I call instant bullshit. Oh, you've got to be shitting. You gigantic, lying assholes. Oh god. Again, I can't do anything with background noise. Oh, where am I sitting in? Excuse me. Oh, yeah, I already read all this. Did everything go? Yup, everything went back in. Shut up, guy singing that song. Answer your opinionations. Sorry, I'm just talking about the background noise. Death watching a movie. Okay, so did I ever search this? I'm getting back everything, apparently. But apparently I didn't have that before. Apparently everything else was a lie. I don't know if I read that, hold on. I think I read that. I think that was it. Alright, let's just get their password. 6 new emails, yeah! Danger relief now, danger. Well then. Okay, well, I mean, if your own computer is telling you to leave. That's a sign to get the fuck out. But okay, I see. What? Oh. She's definitely dead. I'll just take your wrench. Hello? I already know about the wrench.
Look, my code name is January.
Okay. What the hell happened to them? Wasn't there an area here? Pretty sure there was an area here. That door's locked. That door's locked. How the fuck did I get out? I mean, that door doesn't even have a freaking handle. can't even open that. Is there a secret lover here? No. No secret lovers. Nothing. Break this screen. No. Well then. That's a thing. Is there a secret entrance back here? Excuse me? What? Okay. Guess I found the secret entrance though. Wait, does that mean I can I break the can't get back in here. Oh, I can climb. Can you thank you. Alright. I wanna test this real quick. Can I get out here? Can I just bring it? Yep. That is interesting. That's pretty interesting. That was a thing. That's interesting. It's all fuzzy too, look at that. It's all fuzzy, that's weird. Sorry if I broke a cinematic thing. But I found a secret entrance, I think, I don't know. I took a shower, so I done good. I done real good. Utilities. Audio events. Wake up call. Oh, snap. He was an android the whole time.
Listen, really great you decided to come on board. We're gonna shake things up, Morgan. Like old times.
What the hell was that? Okay. That's interesting. So this is all a simulation. We must be on the space station already. Let me just go around this way. Music so far is pretty cool. I'm getting a Bioshock vibe with the ridge wake up. But not really. Well, I guess you do wake up from a plane crash, but you know. Okay, so this is the way I broke out. Originally I'll take that beer bottle. Excuse me? That's with the creepy music. Where's my flashlight in square form? You see that? It looks like a freaking movie projector thing. Weird. I don't need more of those, I guess. But I'll drink one. Yep, nothing like being drunk on the job. Or waking up from someplace. Why? Wait, what? Why? Why is that a thing? What's happening? This way. Oh. Okay. This is how it works. Why is there creepy music? Why is there creepy action music? That is creepy. I don't like that. I'm gonna go through here. That's creepy. That. There we go. Delay for debrief. Okay. Definitely wasn't the food safe. Can I? It's. Can't you drop scary theme music? Oh, actual music. Password attack shit. I don't care about that. That's reminding me of coming out about this morning. Yeah, I bet. Theme music. That install. Frame rate problem. Just gonna ignore that. Just see black tentacles in the distance. I already came through here. Oh, what's this? It was all a simulation. Mm-hmm. I already discovered that though. You know, whatever. Ooh, more crap to pick up. Secret door. I was right. I knew there was a secret door somewhere. I'm so smart. Haha. That wall was a secret door. I'm so smart. Ooh, elevator. My floor. Roof. Okay. Even the helicopter was a simulation. Oh my god. What is that? Douching around already. Ooh, can I break all this? Nope. I can break that though. Glass falls away like Play-Doh or something. I guess there's no point in coming in here. Just break through the glass like a madman. Just like, yep, I need to go to the next room. Let me just break through this glass here. I think I just came from that, so let's... Ooh, sprinting. Why is it so freaking dark? I understand everything's gone wrong, but it doesn't mean the power has to fail. Jesus. Can I use this elevator? Confirm. Huh? What's happening? Okay, well, I know this elevator's fake. Ah, saves time and money. I see. That's an interesting way to do that. Interesting. Again, everything being extremely dark. Can't see jack crap. Where's my battery power? Unlimited power. Look, broken computer. Well, computer def code. Hopefully my game does not ever get, well, my computer never gets that simulation. Oh. That's a good failsafe. That's a really good failsafe. By that I mean, like, in a, need to escape from something and lock this area down, get drunk on the hidden booze. reset. Okay, there's nothing here. Email. Okay. Ready. Oh. And that, I believe, is a mimic. Oh god, it's out. It's out. Yeah, I gotta figure it out. Die! 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 Oh god. Sorry about that. Freaking frame rate. Okay. I killed one. Yay. Please tell me there's no more. So yeah, they can turn into anything in the game. I can pick up paper. Why? No, from there. Got that. Morgan's behavior. Mm-hmm. I'm not insane, am I? I must be the only sane person on this ship. Planet. Oh.
Alex. Someone else? What's going on? We have a problem.
trust a coffee mug. Okay, I think we can leave now. Thank God there's light here. Excuse me. Creepy music is not welcome here. Creepy music can go someplace else, please. Creepy music is... Sounds like glass, though. It definitely feels alien here. I don't know if it's the way out or anything. Oh! Jeez. Freaking. Die. Don't touch me. Die. Oh, God. Oh, I can't take stuff out of you. Ready more. Cup. Can't trust his chair. I definitely can't trust that cup. Excuse me. Die. No. Don't you dare come this way. Cup. Bastard! I knew it! Whatever, there's nothing there. That was creepy. Towels! Shoes! Other towel! Jeez, man. Just run a marathon for 2 seconds? Dang. Okay, well, I mean, I saw one go this way. I don't know why there's... There's too many boxes and chairs in this room. And I don't approve! Okay, you're cool. I don't approve! I didn't mean to hit that multiple times. It's this one! No, nothing. Okay. See, this game puts you on edge. You don't know what's real, what's an alien. You don't know what's gonna happen next. I'm just gonna pick you off one by one and stab you in the butt. Alright, got that. I don't know if these are all the same or not. You guys heard me that. Urgent. No one's gonna find that data. No one's gonna find. Play your way. Experiment with different approaches. Car key. Wait. It's pointing to a vent? Is it pointing to a vent? Excuse me, but there are way too many stools and chairs in this area. There's obviously an alien present, so best way to go about this is just to hit everything. Hit it all! Okay, it's obviously not you. Let me read this. Never mind. What? Oh god. No. Darn. I saw that. You can't fool me. I know you're over there. How did that get there? I saw one of you move. Is it this box? No, it's obviously the chair. Oh god. I was right. No, no, I killed it. I knew it was alive somewhere. And stuff. Good luck. I can read all of them. Or any of them at that matter. Okay. Oh, wait. Did I check this computer? Says I could get up into the vent. Okay. Okay, that's real. I know there's lights in here, but I don't trust this place. Okay, so I didn't really need the key card. What? Oh, okay. Hello. Ooh.
That was a
phantom. Oh, okay. This thing. Those. Yelling. Mimic. Alright guys, well, I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here. If you like the video, go ahead and shoot that like button, shoot that subscribe button. I'm gonna take a step back and enjoy life and shoot these mimics and kill them all. If you like the game, go ahead and, you know, leave a like and comment. I don't know if you want more. Okay, you're not going anywhere. No. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? I just got the cage here. Oh, how I hate you. Well, looks like we have a new prop hunt game coming out. This is a new version of prop hunt. If you want to play, just download today. Alright, okay, that thing apparently unfroze. Alright, if you get your drug, what's this? Blue cannon. Interesting. I will learn to use this. It's obviously an ice cannon, obviously, not glue. It doesn't look like glue, that looks like. I see how it freezes. If you guys. Look at this. But if you guys want more, leave a like, comment down below, and I'll see you in the next one. So, peace. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Please tell